Hello, it's British Legion, and welcome to another video. Yes, I did one last night, but I'm not going to do one this Friday, so this is basically an early Friday night version of my video. So I've got a couple of shout-outs coming up, or actually, there might be a bit more, because I've just phoned through home, and there's a mysterious package, and I've got a funny idea I know what that's about. So when I get back and open up the package, I think I'll be saying thanks to someone else. So basically, yeah, I've got some shout-outs coming up. I've got this super tip that I did in front of Ringo, and he went, wow, that's amazing. So I just let everyone know this super tip. It's so simple, and I'm sure people do it anyway, but anyway, you'll see that later. I was going to do a box review of this, but I thought, no, I'm not going to bore you. I'll save it for when I start making them up, and you can see the figures as I'm making them up anyway in a future video to come. So I won't do that. What I will do, I've done my SAS, I've finished them off, so I'll give them a quick spin round and I'll show you my SAS, all right? Which I enjoyed doing. They're all varnished, they're all base, they're finished, so I can move on. I did the Panther yesterday, done the SAS today. So yeah, I'm spinning it around. Great to see a video from Minutes of the Sun this morning. Hope to see another one very soon. You're getting me into Russians now. I want to do some Russians, but that's another thing. Right, let's roll on. Hello, it's British Legion, and I don't normally do this, well, I haven't done for a while anyway, but I want to give about three shout-outs on top of my super tip that's coming after this. And the first shout-out is to his lordship himself, because he's only on 100 subs, and we need to get him up to 200 at least. No, that's a joke. All right, moving on to the proper shout-out, which I think he's definitely deserves. Someone loves Ringo there. Is Devan. I can't remember how many subs he's on. I think he was on 60 to 80. I can't remember now. But this chap definitely deserves your sub. So go and sub this chap here, Devan. And that's his page in front of you as you're looking at it. So he's definitely, you know, he's into historical. He's done some building, some terrain building. And yeah, definitely sub him. And the next chap, I think he's fairly new. I've come across him a couple of days ago, and here we go. It's Yol ADHD, and he's also into historical wargaming. He's done some Templars and such, and he's done some loot crate unboxings, and he's going to get into some 40k as well. So another chap I'd love you to check out, and get some subs into his channel, so you know, he can do some vids and knows that someone's watching, because I think he's only on about 20, something like that. So definitely check him out as well. Okay, so here comes my super tip, or super tits. Oops. Right, hello, it's Nick, it's British Legion, and I'm going to give you a super tip. Basically, if you've got an airbrush, you've just done a bit of painting on your tank or whatever, and you've got it all clogged. Well, not clogged, but you've got a bit of paint in the bottom. Get a tissue, get most of it out so it's all in the, you know, a little bit in the bottom, but you still can't get it out, can you? So what you do, you get a dipper, you know, a squeezy little sucker thing that sucks up the water. You get a clean pot of water, and then you suck up the water, and you pour the water into there, and then you just go... See? Makes that nice little noise. So Ringo's in the corner there wearing his pointed cap with a D on it, and so you just keep doing that, and then get the dirty water, you make sure you suck it up, and then I haven't got another pot to put it in, but you squirt the dirty water into another pot, and then you fill it up with fresh water, and you carry on doing that. See, sucking up and down, up and down, up and down, you know, clean airbrush. Not bad, eh? Right, I got home tonight and got a package from Mr. Super Chippy 74.
And it says, Happy New Year. Hope you find a place in your paras for this figure. All the best, Mr. Super Chippy 74. And here he is. Let's tap the focus. I believe you can only purchase this figure when you buy a certain amount of rule books or army list books, but I'm not too sure which one. But yeah, you just can't buy it on its own, so it's quite limited. So thank you very much, Mr. Super Chippy. I will paint this up to the best of my ability and include it in my army. Thank you very much indeed. And I'll put a link to his channel also. Go and look him up. He's doing his Prussians, recovering from some back pains. What's that nerve? Static? Sciatic nerve, yeah. He's been in pain with that. So I hope you're feeling better. And go and look him up and see his Prussians coming along. And 40K. He's doing 40K with his son. So go and check him out. Cheers, mate. That's really nice of you. Oh, he's all right. Bye.